Hey, 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 everybody, it's the Diva and I'm back. Welcome to my mukbang. So today, guys, I like the teriyaki so much. I did it again. We have rice cakes, we have glass noodles, and we have the hint raspberry H2O in the house on the rocks. I got my chopsticks and I got my spoon. Nothing is gonna get away today, y'all. Nothing, nothing, nothing. This looks good. This looks good. It is so hot. Can you see the steam? Guys, this is yum. It's sweet, it's spicy. And cheesy. Did I get it all? Did I get it all? Is my mouth clean? I also have some rice paper wraps, y'all. It's actually good, soft and chewy. That burn. Because it's super hot. That burn. It is spicy and so good. This is a messy out time to break up the spoon. Time to break.
break out the spoon. Have some. This is delicious. Guys, I'm trying. This is not working out.
Don't fall.
It ain't working out, y'all. It ain't working out. Help. Help me. Cheesy. Guys, lately I have been enjoying Korean especially the noodles. Can you hear my stomach? It has been saying, feed me. I was so hungry. It's so embarrassing when you go out and your stomach is like, oh my God. When you go out and your stomach is speaking to you in different languages. Let's see what we can get to with the glass noodles. I'm convinced they don't like me. Oh, it fell. Today is a messy day. That's just how it goes sometimes. Guys, I'm so full. The rice cake and a glass noodle. So filling, but it tastes so good. Guys, comment down below. Let me know what you want to see me eat next. Yeah, give me some ideas, y'all. Give me some ideas. Comment. Let me know what you enjoy watching me eat the most. I can do it again and again and again. Anyway, oh my God, my stomach, can you hear my stomach? It's that time where I wanna stay, but I gotta go. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hit on the notification bell so you can be notified of every time I drop a video. Check me out on Diva Eating on Instagram and TikTok, y'all. But until next time, see you soon. Bye.